I'm Stephen Ben-Danoon with Israeli News Live. We have serious breaking news in Israel. Only just over about 30 minutes ago or so, a young lady in Gulia Etzion, which is the same place where Eyal, Gilad, and Naftali, who were kidnapped just a few months ago and were murdered, now a young woman at a hitchhiking station there. It's kind of like where the bus station's at, and the young people a lot of times will hitchhike trying to catch a ride into other cities and stuff there. She was stabbed to death at that hitchhiking station there. There is conflicting reports as of now. Channel 2 News here in Israel reported that of her age being anywhere from 14 to 26 years of age. And of course, just 6 hours earlier, there was another young man that was stabbed that's in serious condition in the hospital. His attacker was shot down by the community guard that was there. And the man was died en route. And another one of the suspects in a stabbing incident in Israel in the last 24 hours was chased down and arrested. It is all different types of attacks that are going on in the Intifada that is taking place in and around Israel. Gulia Etzion happens to be southwest of Jerusalem. It's only about 20 kilometers southwest of Jerusalem near the West Bank territory there. I am Stephen Ben-Danoon with Israeli News Live. We will keep you updated as more of these events are unfolding here in Israel. Shalom and good evening, Eretz. Shalom. Good night.